Hello, hello, hello. Just a few moments here. Seem to have an issue. Now that that's fixed. Let's start off with Season of Defiance, a new week quest. Oh.
Hey, Guardian. Been meaning to thank you for busting us all out of prison earlier. I heard you came back from Neptune just to help us out. It's near enough to make a girl tear up. You want to know what really got to me? At the farm? I heard some of the folks I was locked up with asking when they could get back out and look for more survivors. I mean, I expect it from Guardians and the other pilots, but these were civvies, just folks who got caught up in the Shadow Legion sweep. I still wanted to help. I asked Mithrax to talk some sense into him, but he shrugged like three of his arms and said, "The Witness created heroes instead of victims." I couldn't have said it better myself. Anyway, Shadow Legion's been sighted in the Cosmodrome, probably trying to pick up new prisoners. Come on, let's go be heroes.
I guess I'm good with that. What are my options for? Oh, pulse or. Okay.
Yes.
Let's get started. Done and done.
Some of those actually might not be bad.
Not bad. We'll be watching.
Nothing that I want.
Hello, Guardian.
Stand with me, Guardian.
Eververse isn't just a title.
Step on up.
Hi.
Take a look.
Suggest diagnostic to check for any compromise in programming.
I slept rough last night.
All clear at current location.
Oh, Light, look at that mess.
Cosmodrome.
The Guardian is on approach to the pyramid outpost now. No major troop movements to report. Something's up.
I agree. The Shadow Legion invested heavily in fortifying the EDZ. But it's quiet as a Trustland church mouse out here.
I don't like it. Stay sharp, Guardian.
I thought the Cosmodrome was dreary enough, but compared to this, it looks positively cheerful.
That's saying a lot for someone who hangs out in the EDZ.
Oh, I don't know. Trostland has a certain old-world charm to it.
We need to get you out more, Devrim. After all this is over, how about I take you for a joyride? We'll see the sights.
Good idea. I'll bring Mark. We'll make a double date. These blights are more resilient than the ones in the EDZ.
They may only be dissolved after you have collected the essences of powerful Taken.
Excuse me.
I'm grateful we got the Guardian for missions like these, but sometimes I wish I could take care of it myself.
I can't tell you how many times I've looked out of my belfry and wished I could leap into the front lines. But we don't get to choose who becomes a lightbearer.
Same as it ever was. Sometimes it just gets my goat. That's all.
Watch Watch yourself, Guardian. You walked into a kill box.
The very environment has been engineered to eliminate you. Steal your resolve and push forward.
Whoa! I got sent on quite the trip. Whoa!
Looks like the Guardian's back outside. Did you pull them out, Queen Mara?
I did not. This was the will of the Defenders.
That ain't good. Must have been one of their scions. Those little guys are sharp.
This setback is auspicious. The stronger the defense here, the weaker the attack on Neptune.
Just needs to know where he's going. Fine, shove me.
Our prisoners are on site. Just one more squad to go through before they're free.
Just one more squad? Oh, to be a Guardian.
Son of a... See what's Yeah, at least got it. Glaives or swords? I don't have any glaives on me, so that will do.
I think I preferred fighting Gaul.
Do you find Kallus' Shadow Legion to be a more formidable enemy?
Too early to say, but I understood the Reds. Look one of Gaul's soldiers in the eyes, and you'd at least see a soul behind them.
Ball surface bows and trace rifles. Is that any good? Nope, it is not. Feed that into something and get some good out of it.
Hello, Guardian. Though I suppose I should hail you as a fellow Queen's Guard now. When Mara performed her ritual, she knighted all of us, with and without the light. You light-bearers are the only ones who can draw on her power, of course. But for the rest of us, like Ms. Holiday and Mr. Mithrax, it's nice to be included. Sir Devrim K, Queen's Guard. I'd like the sound of that. I think when the Witness did whatever it did to the Traveler, it sought to destroy our hope at the source. That didn't happen. Humans and Elixni, officers and civilians, we banded together, stronger than before. That's what our enemies don't understand. When things are at their worst, that's when we are at our best. I'm looking forward to the battles ahead.
No, that was a quick and easy week two.
Devrim, I had heard of you before our first meeting.
Oh, good things, I hope.
There is much good, but you were feared as well.
If my reputation is for keeping the people of the EDZ safe, then I don't regret it. But I hope we can work alongside one another now.
We have one life, and our lives are not for us alone. Mine is for my daughter and my house. Yours is for your partner and your people. We share much.
Outside the city, we can't always depend on the Guardians, and the Traveler has been somewhat inscrutable.
I once believed that the Great Machine had brought the light to Rhys and to the Guardians because they were worthy of it. Then I questioned this understanding. My belief became hollow. Felt a great loss. But I have found new purpose. There is worth in our actions and in our spirit. It is in how we use our one life. We must let that be our light.
Our people protect one another and do what they must to ensure their safety. Now we can do so for each other. Human and Elixni.
Yes. I do not know the Great Machine's will, but the light provides.
It does.
Well, I guess that's week one, or week two.